Welcome to the Tucson Unified School District Vehicle Accident Protocols Training Module. The information in this training module was prepared by the TUSD Risk Management Department. Today we will be covering vehicle accidents, TUSD drivers, protocols for accidents, and reporting injuries. The most common vehicles you may drive while on the job at TUSD are the white fleet vehicles, seen pictured here. White fleet vehicles include trucks, cars, vans, and minibuses. Some employees will also drive their own personal vehicles while conducting TUSD business during work hours. It should be noted that personal vehicles are not covered by district insurance. Personal vehicles need to be covered by the personal auto insurance policy of the driver. It is also important to note that while buses are a large part of our district fleet, they will not be the focus of this training. In the glove box of every TUSD vehicle is an envelope with the items you will need if you are involved in an accident or a traffic citation. These items include the Arizona Vehicle Registration Document, the insurance coverage card for the current school year issued by the trust, and a laminated accident protocol card which lists steps to take in the event of a vehicle accident. Accident protocol will be the main focus of this training. Knowing beforehand what to do if you are involved in an accident will help you if such a situation occurs. Anyone who drives regularly knows an accident could happen anywhere at any time. While most are considered merely fender benders, motor vehicle accidents can occur in many different forms and are sometimes quite serious. Although accidents are caused by countless factors, one cause that you can control is distracted driving. Never operate your cell phone while driving. Always stay focused on the road and what is happening around the vehicle. If an accident should happen, here are the first steps you should follow. Take a moment to look around and assess the situation. Dial 911. Especially if there are injuries or property damage, including damage to traffic signs, lights, or poles. Also dial 911 if there are vehicles obstructing traffic flow in the roadway, creating a hazard. After you dial 911, call the TUSD School Safety Office at 584-7676 so they can send an officer to the scene. Typically, they will arrive before police and will be able to assist with document exchanges, reports of accident details, and photos of damage. TUSD School Safety can provide guidance to all parties involved. Never leave the scene of an accident until the TUSD School Safety Officer releases you. Additional things to keep in mind post-accident are: do not discuss accident details or verbally state fault with the other parties involved. Whatever you say could come back around later. Let the School Safety Officer assist with conversations. Make a list of all passengers riding in the vehicle, if there are any at all. If they are students, please include their date of birth or age. These are important facts we need to collect to prove who was there if legal claims are received later. Call your supervisor as soon as you can to let them know what has occurred. And if the TUSD school safety officer says you will need to be substance tested, follow his or her instruction. Some situations will require testing in accordance with TUSD governing board policies. Do not continue to drive any vehicle that has been involved in an accident unless you are cleared to by transportation staff or by the TUSD school safety officer. There could be damage that makes the vehicle dangerous to continue using. Towing will be arranged for all district vehicles if needed. Remember, never leave the scene of an accident without contacting TUSD school safety. It is not up to your discretion to determine that reporting an accident can wait, no matter how minor the accident appears to be. Per governing board policy, non-reporting of a vehicle accident is cause for discipline up to and including termination. If you are injured in a vehicle accident, serious injuries may require treatment at the accident scene or medical transport by emergency medical services. As soon as you are able, the injury must be reported to the Workers' Compensation Nurse Triage Line, which is 1-888-252-4689. If you feel you have minor injuries that you would like to report and can be seen for later, call the nurse triage line at the Alliance and follow the nurse recommendation for follow-up. The phone number for the nurse triage line through the Alliance can also be found on the District Workers' Compensation website. Your site office manager should also have business cards with the reporting information for you to use. In either case, your supervisor needs to be informed of your injury so they can submit an employee accident investigation report to the Workers' Compensation Office. One of your TUSD employee benefits is our Employee Assistance Program, or the EAP. Through the EAP, you have access to confidential counseling to help deal with the stress that can occur in the scope of a vehicle accident. Crisis services are available 24 hours per day, 7 days per week. The phone numbers are posted here, and they can also be accessed on the TUSD benefits page. To review, we have discussed the definition of vehicle accidents, talked about driving for TUSD, and discussed accident protocols and injury reporting. If you have any questions, please contact the Risk Management Office at 520-225-6601 or by emailing at riskmanagement@tusd1.org. Congratulations! You have completed the video portion of this training module. Now, please head to topic number 2 and pass the quiz with an 80% or higher to receive credit for taking this course.